Holt Rock out of Hyden, the eastern edge of WA's grains belt. Some growers in the region here take advantage of very early seeding opportunities based on out-of-season rainfall. Early seeding is a practice outside of tradition here in the West, so it's been identified as a research priority by local grower groups. As a result, GRDC is funding trials to compare early seeding opportunities with traditional seeding times across almost all crop and variety types.
So we've got four crop types, wheat, barley, oats and canola, and across that we've got two to three varieties of each of them, a long and a short season, just to try and nut out how they're going to respond the different season lengths across those crop types.
For the corporation's new manager in the West, it's meant hitting the ground running.
Well, GRDC through the Regional Cropping Solutions Network gives us the opportunity to fund these highly opportunistic trials that come up when the climatic conditions are correct. We had this scoped up and approved within 2 weeks.
The trial replicates what many growers are already doing, seeding when conditions are right, rather than waiting for the season to break officially. But the trial aims to fill significant knowledge gaps about the practice.
So we need to be able to validate what they're doing and ensure that they understand, does it work, is it profitable, or is it no better than sowing at the times that they would generally do traditionally.
50 mils of rain at the end of March provided perfect subsoil conditions to sow two of three trial crops. And project facilitator Craig Brown says strong contrasts are already evident between the first and second seedings.
Very early sowing, 12th of April, excellent moisture conditions, excellent establishment, versus only 12 days later, conditions were marginal, and as you can see, the difference in the crop stage.
Significantly, the third trial crop, seeded at the more traditional time, was still waiting for breaking rains to germinate.
Winter dry spells are not uncommon for us and in this part of the world, so we have to utilise moisture when we can, and often that's in early April, mid-April. So at the end of the day, how early is too early is not a well-answered question.
But it's a question these trials will help to answer by providing the scientific data needed to challenge or validate outcomes experienced by growers who've gone early in the past.
In terms of differences in yield, obviously we know that in the lower rainfall zones there is a strong trend towards the earlier sowings providing the best yield. The trade-off to that is obviously the weeds and some of the frost exposure as well.
A simultaneous trial in WA's northern grain belt is allowing consideration of seasonal variables between the two regions.
We've got this one here at Holt Rock, and we've got another one being done in the Geraldton zone by Christine Zaiku from the Department of Agriculture and Food. And it's important to do them in the two different locations because here they have an issue with frost, which you don't get in Geraldton, but in Geraldton they have an issue with heat shock, where you can get unseasonally hot weather in August, which can have a very significant effect on yield.
These trials will also help emphasise the importance of adapting to climatic variability and adopting new strategies for farming systems in the West.
Farmers are traditionally reluctant to go early. That is starting to change. Frost has been a major part in that holding off to go with seeding. And if we can manage that through variety selection, that will be a big win, I think, for the yields.
Data from the Hyden and Geraldton trials will also be available to ongoing national R&D projects, such as GRDC's Frost Initiative. In the short term, the outcomes will help provide solutions for WA growers.
Well, hopefully we'll be able to deliver a package where the growers will understand that, yes, they can sow at this time of year and it will be profitable, or, yes, you can, but you've got to take these kind of variables into account for it.